guess I've never really looked into the centering, and it might explain some problems with my aircraft too.
Yeah, so war bearing is something that probably wouldn't make much sense.